After Lance McCoyne asked Brittany to marry him, they began to plan the wedding and their life together. They agreed to consolidate their finances during their engagement. They both agreed tithing was important, but they never seemed to have enough to pay their bills.
It would go back and forth. I'd tell Lance, I'd say, hey, we really need a tithe. And he'd say, well, I really need gas, so it's not gonna happen.
Bills would just pile up, late fees on credit card payments, or, something goes wrong with the car, we couldn't afford to fix it.
As expenses piled up, Brittany and Lance stopped giving altogether.
We are paying bills and bills and bills, and there's nothing extra. What are we doing wrong? What aren't we doing? We're not tithing. And it just was the little light bulb moment. Oh, that thing. That thing that we've been trying to do that we've been a little bit, chaotic about. He finally got our attention.
Both Lance and Brittany knew God was speaking to them about their giving.
God got our attention about 3 months and said, I want you to increase what you're giving. I want you to give me something that I know that is a little bit of a sacrifice for you.
Once Lance and Brittany started tithing, their financial problems turned into financial blessings.
You're giving away money, but in the same sense, God is really providing for you and blessing you in another way that's just so much more.
Lance and Brittany give $40 a month to CBN, and Brittany loves Operation Blessing.
They're able to use a portion of what little we're giving right now to do such a great big thing. It just touches our hearts. It's just so amazing to be able to be a part of that.
The great thing about CBN is that they have the power to reach everybody in the world, whereas we're just kind of an isolated area.
Together, we've grown as a couple because we've chosen to tithe, and I know that God has blessed that. And it was very freeing because once we finally just let go and let God take over and give him back what is already his, that he's already provided in the first place, and just trust him enough to say, I give this back to you, he's just gonna unleash all the blessings that you can think of. It's amazing.